actually am.
That's no excuse. That woman's health is compromised. Now, she might just be a patient to you. But she's a woman who has a home, she has a family, people who love her and care about her, and they entrust us, you and me, to take care of her. Now, if you're not prepared to do that, and you've taken this job just to make some money or to pick up some doctors, then get the hell out of here!
I'm so sorry.
All right. Just go out there, pull yourself together, and have a nice cry. If you still want this, you come back in and you focus 100% on that. When you come through those doors, 100%. You got it?
Yes, I do. Thank you, Dr. Foster. I won't let you down again.